In the quiet town of Sunnyville, nestled amidst rolling hills, an unlikely duo found themselves in a chilling predicament. SpongeBob SquarePants, the cheerful sponge, and Hannibal Lecter, the infamous killer, were transported to a haunted lighthouse on Isla de los Muertos. They soon realized they weren't alone. The Dollmaker, a creature with the power to animate objects, emerged, sending shivers down their spines. This being, stitching together nightmarish dolls, had a twisted fascination with turning victims into grotesque minions. As the Dollmaker's army attacked, SpongeBob wielded his spatula with optimism, while Hannibal set gruesome traps with his intellect. Despite their valiant efforts, the relentless dolls, with sharp claws and jagged teeth, overwhelmed them, turning laughter into screams. In a desperate escape to the lighthouse's peak, they found the Dollmaker blocking their path, revealing its true, monstrous form. SpongeBob's laughter faltered, and Hannibal's eyes widened in horror, realizing their fate was sealed by the Dollmaker's twisted smile.